Alright, people. Back in Tazavesh. Trying to get our clear done for Gambit. Got a few untimes so far this week. Trying to just knock out the last two. Running out of time for. Trying to get some points on the board. First week clears kind of thing. Been in here twice so far. Second one almost went to the end. First one, there's the. Other one died in Murloc Trash, so. Yep, total pug group. I don't know where they're gonna take us, which pulls we're going to. Most of the groups just go left. Warrior is huge. What did he hit one button? Now he hit two buttons. What a man. 50k DPS though. Pretty good. Alright, so anyways, we're on the scale binder. They do a lot of nasty stuff like fish sticks here. We don't like fish sticks. Not a gay fish. You don't get that reference, I'm sorry. goodness. Alright, so, main idea, right? Murlocs are bad. Murlocs are worse when there's a group of Murlocs. So you want to just nuke these guys down and try to keep them from pulling more shit like that guy's going. Him a little bit. We should be taking this Liath Coastwalker, but we'll see. Again, I don't know where this tank's gonna pull, but normally you do. They're pretty simple when you're fighting them alone. Just don't big boulder smash hit you. Move, forehead. Other than that, it's rolling. I'd like this rogue to show up to the party eventually, but the warrior is crushing it, so. Can't be upset with him. Tons of damage. It's good, like, the rolling damage, right? It always feels nice when your DPS aren't popping on the same pulls. Like, they will probably catch me, but pull here, but most of things are dead. When everybody pops on the same pulls, yes, you get a pull that just disappears, and that's pretty cool, but when you can consistently the damage at a pretty good pace, that's always better, so. I fully expect the warrior to go ham here. We're gonna slightly pop our trinket. Oh, Jesus, look at that, 60k. What did he push, like two buttons? One button, spear. Good God. That's just dumb. It's just dumb. I like it. He's in my group, so like I'm not gonna complain. But like, good Lord. Am I jealous? Yes. Yes, I am. Okay, we're gonna be late popping on this one. I'm gonna go for her anyways. It's got back there. Yo, that was a big smash or something. Whatever the dude does, that's what that was. Please let me out. Thank you. All right, we lost a lot of damage getting hit by that. Pretty much wasted my entire. Definitely want to prioritize these fish sticks if you can, if you notice them going out, things will buff everyone and pull the pulls down. This pull is taking an ungodly amount of time by itself, so not great. Okay. Whew. I think it's 49, 39, 49. I think it's 49 before we hit these doors. We can go on the outside of these rocks too. Yeah, so you can see, like, those murlocs can really screw you really fast and get away. They'll just start pulling all kinds of shit. The center has a lot more relic pulls in it, so, like, a lot more benefit to be had in, like, a high-tier group going through the center, but it's like, a lot higher cost versus reward, because as soon as something gets away from you, like, it's just... They're sounding the horns. They're bringing in all of the reinforcements for Gondor. Gonna have a bad time. People also talk about skipping all of these. It's definitely slow. But 5% per pull. So it's not terrible, you know. The other thought there is if you fuck it up, right, then you would have to skip again or pull it, right, the second time. So just pull it from the start and... we didn't talk about this first boss either, so I don't... I'm just hoping that they have the add-on. All right, so bad part of this fight, right, is can't let the dude get away from you here. Shit, fucking hurts. And then these guys will guard the platform. That is a way to do this. But man, the beginning of that fight was sketchy. We should lust. Yes. Yellow. No way, dude. Okay, you don't. That's not good. I want a third set of this nonsense. Oh my god. That's rough. Super. All right, let's go. Smoke 'em. Thank you. just need to die. Yep, that's done. Thank you. At least hit the two. I'm not supposed to be back here. Let's nuke the boss. It's 3%. There you go. Okay, not the pole, dude. Alright, fuck you. So close. Definitely not gonna have time here, but do it. I mean, that was a great push. Oh God. you know what? We got the clear. And got a couple conduits. And we'll take it. Anyways, we'll see you guys.